The goal for the Nebraska Center for Energy Sciences research is to foster interdisciplinary research in the energy sciences area that ultimately benefits Nebraska and the nation.
University of Nebraska brings a significant amount of research capability to the table, and we really need that at NPPD. That's not one of our core businesses. We're really here to produce and transmit electricity. But we also have an idea of what we'd like to see for future projects and future innovations. And teaming up with the University of Nebraska allows us to bring those questions, those ideas to the table and combine them with their research capabilities to come up with some really neat ideas for the future.
University of Nebraska is a great place for having an energy sciences research center for a number of reasons. First of all, there's incredible wind resources here. The solar resources are very good. The state has incredible water resources, and the agriculture that goes on here is also quite phenomenal.
The Energy Science Research Center really leverages the investment that the University of Nebraska has made, that the ratepayers of Nebraska Public Power District have made, to get the most out of those dollars. Bringing those institutions together like that is a wonderful way to be much more efficient with the dollars that we spend.
So together we form a perfect team to study a variety of energy problems, energy conservation, clean energy technologies, and renewable energy technologies.